Alright, so every time I play a Mega Man game, it's always I found out that the ice guy is always the easiest one to kill. If I'm not mistaken. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's the ice guy. Let's go kill the ice guy. Frost Walrus, did they actually say his name?
Ready.
Oh, that's the guy from Mega Man X3. Hey, yeah. This guy. Always a secret. Let's go, man. If you see that little, like this, the silhouette behind me, that means I'm dashing. That means I'm holding circle and pressing X. Oh crap balls. Oh, here we go. If I can make it. Oop. No, I need to double jump. I'm not sure what that is, actually. Oh crap. Oh, that's not a fun hole. Don't wanna fall. Oh, there we go. I thought I was gonna fall. Okay, it's a mini boss. Hopefully it doesn't kill me. Oh shit. Oh, that's cheap. Oh fuck. Oh, that thing does so much damage. Oh, almost killed me. Like, two more hits and I'll be dead. That thing chunks you. Yeah, this is fun actually. Like destroying these ice blocks.
Yeah,
Okay. I got some sort of energy tank. Or weapon tank, I'm not really sure. Let me see what it is. Yeah, it looks like a weapon tank. Yeah, that thing was gonna freeze the place and make it harder to move around. Here comes the boss fight. Walrus, what's that blonde kid up to? I don't have time for you, Junior. Hey, shut up and fight already. Oh, that does it, you're going down. That's so stupid dialogue. They didn't even need to bother with it. Oh shit, that's a lot of that. The hell is that? Ow! Crap. I'm dying. Oh, he's dead. There we go. Down and special M or SM. What is SM? Special mash button. I don't know what SM means, but basically the triangle.